Hi guys, so I want to introduce this new series of videos that I'm gonna be doing, and they are Ask Casey videos. So whether it be on, you know, makeup still or dating, friends, family, any type of relationship, even sex, yes, there's really no like off limits. I just want to kind of, whatever you guys ask, as long as it's, you know, appropriate and I felt comfortable answering, giving my two cents on it, I'll post it. So I went on Twitter and I asked my followers what they thought of these kind of videos, and I got a really good response, a lot of positive feedback, and you guys want to see these videos. So I asked someone on Twitter what they wanted, if they wanted to ask me a question, and I got some questions in. And there's a girl that it's Holly Girl 8042, I believe. I'll put her Twitter name right here. She's been following me for a long time and subscribed on my channel and everything. And if you guys want to ask me any questions, you can go on Twitter, tweet me. I'm not gonna make this too specific, like you have to go to an email. Tweet me, Facebook it. Like, all my links are down below, so just, there's a lot of ways to get a hold of me. So Holly Girl 8042 asked, I think I would like to know if you always wanted kids, and do you like yourself better with dark or light hair? Okay, so if I always wanted kids, now this is something that a lot of people know, a lot of people don't know. I really don't mind talking about it now. For a long time I didn't want to talk about it, but at the point that I'm at in my life, I really don't mind to talk about it. I did have my first kid when I was 16, so I was really, really young. So I never really had an opportunity to, you know, ever know if I wanted kids or not. After him, though, I knew that I wanted a girl really, really bad. After I had my son, which I knew, after at that point, I knew I wanted more. I, of course, fell in love with my son. I knew that I wanted more in the future. For those that don't know, I had my son, and then I had my daughter Mariah, and then I had another son Noah, and then I had my daughter Bianca. So it goes boy, girl, boy, girl. At this point, because I know I'm gonna get asked, I am not having any more children. I can't have any more children because I got fixed. Four is a pretty good number, two boys and two girls. I'm happy with that set. So, because I'm sure someone's gonna ask. Second part of the question was if I like myself better with dark hair or light hair. As you guys can see, I don't have my ombre hair anymore. I don't know, I got tired of it. I get tired of things really easy. You guys know I'm always changing my hair because I just don't, I don't know, I like change. So, I don't know. I mean, I'm so white, you guys. I'm like so fair. Like when it comes to foundations and things like that, I'm always the lightest foundation that there is. Like, and even sometimes those are dark for me. I'm so white. So the dark hair kind of like, I don't know, it's a little bit much. I kind of feel gothic. I have to be really careful on how I do my makeup and things like that. And then the light hair, I feel like kind of washes me out. So I kind of like just regular brown hair on me. This, my hair was supposed to be like medium brown, but it came out way darker, and I don't want to dye it again or lighten it, so I'm just letting it be. I am not going to change it though for a while because I do like the darker hair, just want it to, you know, lighten up a little bit. All right guys, I hope you enjoy this little series that I'm gonna do, and my channel is gonna have like different things on it. I'm not gonna just do makeup anymore. I am going to just kind of like do a lot of different things on this channel. So it's not gonna be what you guys are normally used to. So keep an eye out. So I will see you guys later. Bye.